All right, and welcome back, my friends. Thank you for standing around. Let's jump back into Pikmin 2. Playing the GameCube version. We've already completed the main game. I guess 100%. We found all the treasures. And now we're just working our way through challenge mode. Doing challenge mode kind of casually, just looking to complete the challenges. They don't have to be perfect. Maybe I'm a wimp for not grinding the perfect scores in the challenge mode. But I just don't find it compelling enough. So we're about we're about halfway through the challenge mode. I'd like to get three quarters of the way there. Before the night's out. This has 7 floors. Look at this. It must be a nightmare. Let's go ahead and start with this one. I really like that emote you have there, cows, that bobbing your head to the music emote. Uh-oh. One of my friends has a bunch of various pug emotes. I love them. Uh-oh. Oh, we're fine. I had the timer. I forgot that these floors were timed. I know a couple people who are super fond of pugs. They seem to have like a cult following of sorts. Can't say they're my favorite dogs, but I appreciate that other people love them so much. I would have to say my favorite dog is a cat. Thank you. I've had dogs before, and we'll probably have a dog again at some point, but I've always connected more with cats. I wasn't very clever before. It seems like the point of this cave is to sacrifice a Pikmin to an enemy on every floor. There's probably some really cool treasure on the last floor that we can only collect if we have 50 Pikmin, but... I won't be heartbroken if we miss out on one treasure. We're just aiming to survive the caves. Really? There's nothing buried there? What's going on? There we go. I can't tell if he actually managed to eat a Pikmin or not. I don't think we got that pencil. I think that we were about to get that pencil, but it was just, I needed like one more second. I lost more than were necessary there. I'm sad to say. Ha 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 ha! Okay, that floor went well. The poison didn't finish him off. Oh, really? Well, that floor went really well. This cave is deep, but not particularly difficult so far. Oh no. I hate that guy. Oh no. I don't know why I threw them all like that. Alright, there we go. I mean, I think that was a pretty good pass through that cave. The game may not think it was perfect, but I think we did very well for ourselves. The game does not think it's perfect. C'est la vie. We got so many treasures on every floor. We did so well. Time is running away from me. What are you doing, Pikmin? I'm trying to collect only the white Pikmin and the, like, oh, there's the keys right there. I was getting really worried. I hadn't seen the key yet. Please finish off the spider. Well, we got everything we're gonna get. That was not a great performance. Bath. Thank you. mean, so far so good. I think that's it. I don't see any other treasures. Floor. Oh no, one of these guys? I never figured out how to fight this guy. Well, we did well enough. I lost a couple Pikmin, but it wasn't the end of the world. Okay, looks like we're looking at some buried treasures. Thank you. All right, that's it. All right, come on, that has to be a perfect, right? What does this game want from me? I don't know how I could have possibly done any better. Especially for the amount earned. I collected everything in the cave. I don't understand. I literally got every treasure. I don't know how amount earned could have possibly been any better. I killed every enemy, collected every corpse, and got every treasure. This game's a mess. Should be nice if he didn't shake off my Pikmin after a millisecond of time. You can't ever do any damage because they just immediately fall off. That's the best thing that could have happened. I'm one short. Right down to the wire. Oh no! I'm over here wasting time collecting feathers. We're gonna be locked in here. Too slow. All right, but we survived another one. A lot of these challenges are just one room challenges. I kind of like that. Snack pit. Oh no. Thank you. this is a terrible challenge for me. Oh my goodness. I don't care about these cookies at all. Which is good, because I've already lost every single one of them. I'm so terrible at attacking this enemy. All right, hang on. I've got to attack this challenge differently. I don't know what I'm doing. Oh, you lose Pikmin when that happens. I didn't know that. Thank you. I'm not actually doing any better than before. I really dislike this. Come on, finish this guy off already. Of course it's sealed. Well, it means we're not going to get out of here. I have to do this all again. I hate this cave. This is the worst part of the whole game. It's so annoying. It's so tedious. Oh, I hate this. Well, that guy just obliterated all my Pikmin, so I'm not gonna be able to do it this time. Oh, I'm a fool. I'm focusing on the complete wrong thing. That's fine. Let them have all the cookies. I don't care. That is the least important thing on the planet right now. Sure would be nice if I could damage this guy. This is the worst challenge. It's so obnoxious. Alright, just 8 more hits. Oh, I hate this. It's so terrible, too, because the purple Pikmin are so slow. Get me out of here. Look at that, it was perfect. See, I didn't even need the cookies. Everyone thought I was doing a bad job because I was ignoring the cookies, and look at that, I wasn't even supposed to get them. That's horrible. That's a horrible challenge. I don't like that. I don't like that at all. Three-color training. Finally a perfect and well-deserved. Thank you, cows. Thank you. I really appreciate you being on my side. Excuse me. Sorry, my friends. What's going on? Oh, it's one of these guys. Absolutely not. Pick up his corpse and throw it in the trash. I hate that guy. Oh, I didn't even see that treasure. Really? Nothing? That's gotta be it. Quick, turn it in. Yep, that was it. All right, well, we got all the treasures. It is. Alright, we'll just do a couple more of these tonight. Secret testing range. We're moving along quite quickly. No, there's another one. My Pikmin are being absolutely ruined. Can't stand up long enough to attack this guy. What am I? What? How? This is very upsetting. P- Please, quickly, throw this guy in the trash. I hate him. I hate him. There's still a treasure? Oh. There's more treasure on that floor yet. Ugh, now there's gonna be three of those guys on this floor? That's what I'm expecting. Oh no. Oh no, it's a boss. I've played this wrong. I think I'm about to lose all my Pikmin. That's okay. I'm okay with that happening because I did the first floor wrong, so. I used up all my goodies on the first floor. Hopefully I can take these guys out before they spot my my reserves. Nope. Well, there's why I didn't get every treasure. The first time, I didn't know that there was that bug. And then I didn't get them all the second time because I ran out of time. I can get these guys. Yeah, that's not gonna work. Well, this is really bad. I don't know why I suddenly can't reach him. Thank you. I can't get up. That's so annoying. That's so annoying. It just stunlocked me until Olimar's health was completely gone. I couldn't move a centimeter. I'm so mad. Thing is brutal. It is testing my patience. What? Hang on, I don't like this. I want to restart. I think I got bad RNG there. He was too close to me at the start. He was not there last time. Now the other one's close to me. He's running away, the coward. have even fewer yellow Pikmin than I had last time. Why won't they land on him? Well, this is over. I hate this so much. Oh, look, now he's coming over here. Cool. Isn't Olimar dead yet? If that key had fallen in the water, you wouldn't have been able to believe how upset I would have been. Well, that's no good. I don't have enough left to do anything now. Well, maybe a little bit. If we really hurry. These guys don't know the meaning of really hurry. Let's just leave. Oh, I got almost none of the treasures. I did so badly in that cave. I think some of these you really need two people
Thor.
I don't think it's optional sometimes. But we made it through. That's all that matters. That's all we're doing is going for completion. Oh, please, let this be an easy one. I think I'd like to do two more of these one floor challenges tonight, and that'll probably be it for us. With that, I have to head off to bed, Cows says. Thank you for being here, Cows. Thank you for hanging around past your bedtime and seeing us through to that victory. I always appreciate your company, my friend. I hope you sleep well. I have better luck with this one. Me too. All right. Hey, we already got the key. Uh-oh. I was trying to tell them to walk around that, not to... not to burn themselves up. I've got 4 Pikmin left. This has been a terrible cave. I mean, we completed this one technically, but I feel really bad about it. That's a terrible score. I wish there were different grades rather than just complete and perfect. Cave of Pain. All right, I've got to go ahead and do the Cave of Pain. With a title like that. Let's go see why this is the Cave of Pain. Is it because of this? Oh, maybe it's because of this guy. That guy's why it's the Cave of Pain. An electric spider? I don't think so. When I only have a... A single surprise bulb orb. That yellow spider can have that treasure for all I care. Oh, Why do I keep falling? This is why it's the Cave of Pain, because I keep falling off this one platform. That's the most painful thing about it. Miss out on that marble. But we did a pretty good job with the treasures. The Cave of Pain wasn't all that painful. I've been in more painful caves. Let's take a look at this breeding ground. Hoping maybe this one will be easier than it appears at first. Alright, well, I think maybe I went about that poorly. In fact, I still haven't found the key on this floor. Oh, it's right there. It's for free, except there's probably an enemy in the way. So annoying when they don't pick up the key. Come on. Oops. What are my numbers? I can't check my numbers of Pikmin? Alright, well, let's try and create more. You know what? Let's just create whatever, because I'm running out of time. Go. Well, I didn't finish getting all the Pikmin I could have got. I hope there's more flowers on the next floor. I did not mean to throw that gun to the far side of the door. He didn't have the key either. I think I see it in this room. Thank you. Oh no. Deeper we go. Not getting very many treasures, but that's just the way things are gonna go, I think. Oh no, this floor looks gigantic. Probably a waste of time, but I don't know, just, I don't want to see, if I see danger, I want to remove it. Finding the key is our number one priority. If there's, you know, if there's time, we'll get treasures later. What are these guys doing? Oh, thank goodness. I don't know what I'm doing. I don't know where that is. Oh, it's right there. Oh no. Oh, they did it. We're out. We made it through another one. We came out with a lot of Pikmin. Not a lot of treasure. I think I'd like to do one more tonight, and I think we'll do this, we'll take a look at this Rumbling Grotto. It's another two-story one, though. If it's as bad as that other two-story one was. I really hope it isn't. Why is it rumbling? Thanks for the belated trophy, Sparrow. I'm not even, I gotta say, I'm not even really sure what they're in reference to. We've had a couple small victories tonight. Far am I through the Pikmin series now? Well, there are three mainline Pikmin games. So once we finish these challenges, we'll be done with two of the, you know, two-thirds of the series. Which is kind of sad. But we do still have a little bit to look forward to. I'm impressed with the overall dedication. My patience tends to wear thin for this game when I'm playing it myself. The challenges are not the most interesting. They're not the most interesting experience this game has to offer. I will say. I'm losing a lot of Pikmin to nonsense over here, and I'm... You talked about losing your patience. Here goes mine. Oh, there they are. I've lost a ton of Pikmin. This is bad. This is real bad. Next floor is gonna go very poorly for me, I think. I'd love to see a Lemmings game in a modern 3D format. I've never played a Lemmings game. I have Lemmings 2 on the SNES. Someone was doing a Lemmings game on their stream. I watched a little bit of it, but... I tried, it's one of those where I was trying not to watch too much because I didn't want it to be spoiled. So I didn't develop a very solid impression of what the game is like. I hope there's only one of these things down here. Grab his head, that's his weak spot. Don't let him eat you, that's your weak spot. I'm just absolutely scandalized by how little damage I'm able to do on some of these cycles. It's disgusting. Think you'll like it if you like this game, although the pacing is arguably slower, but with more abilities. We'll certainly give it a try. I might even look into picking up Lemmings 1 if I spot a cheap copy somewhere. I think Lemmings 1 was also released on the SNES. I'm sure it's radically different from the PC versions, but... Alright, we made it through. I think we'll wrap it up there, my friends. We'll have one more night of Pikmin. We'll probably pick it up next week, though. Probably early in the week, maybe on Tuesday again. And we'll finish off these last five caves. It's nice that they're like all one floor except for the last one. That's kind of by design. This last one's probably going to be a nightmare. So hopefully they won't be too much of a struggle. But yeah, that's gonna be it, my friends. I hope you've had a good night. I've had an interesting night. That Powerpuff Girls game was so terrible, and then I got so hopelessly absorbed in it. So we'll play more Powerpuff Girls at the start of the next stream, and then move right into the next Scooby game. And then we're going to play Alien 3 for the second part of the stream on the Genesis. I've played that a couple times. I've made it fairly far in the game, but I've yet to beat it. So we're still technically on our first playthrough of that one. So maybe tomorrow night will be the night for it. We'll have to see. I'm looking around, going to point us in the direction of a raid. I think I've got a channel picked out for us. All right, I'm going to point us in the direction of I played VR for too long. VR has been friendly to the stream. There's someone that's been in the chat with us. Haven't seen them around a lot lately, but every now and then they'll pop in and they'll recommend the channel for raids to other channels, and you know that kind of support is really nice. And so it's great that we can catch them live and sort of return the favor a bit by sending a raid in this direction. I haven't seen a lot of his content. I would assume he's not family friendly because most of the people I know on Twitch are not. So just be prepared that there may be a little bit more R-rated content on the other side. Have a great rest of the day / night, Frowny. Cheers for the stream as always. Thank you for being here, Sparrow. I hope that your night and day continue to be well. I hope they've been well, and I hope they continue to be well. But that's it, my friends. One last time, thank you very much for being here. I really appreciate your company very, very much, and I hope that I get to enjoy spending more time with you in the very near future. But that's it for me for tonight, my friends. Time to head out. Let's go on an adventure.